Today, let's talk about this gimbal from Hohen. This is the smartphone gimbal iSteady M6. It has a quite nice carrying case, which is super protective of the gimbal itself. And the gimbal is super small and it has some nice features in here as well. Actually, you can use this gimbal both in the vertical position and also the horizontal position with your camera or your smartphone. Simply press the turn on button. Then it's starting and also connected by Bluetooth. Super smart. On the top here, we have a magnetic connection where you actually have this small device. Turn it on the side, put it on. Now you have AI modes. So let me just show you in a little bit what that means. There are a ton of features inside this gimbal, and because it's connected with Bluetooth, you can simply press the small record button and you'll simply start the recording of the gimbal, which is super smart. Now let's just try to use some of the AI features in this gimbal here. If you do a handshake like this, the gimbal will turn a little green light on and now it will actually follow me wherever I go, which is pretty smart. As soon as I wanted to stop, I simply take a stop sign, it turns red on the top and then the connection is broken. And it also stopped recording when you had the stop sign. So just bear that in mind. You can also start to follow me and then you can do this gesture and then you can reposition yourself in the frame saying, please follow me now. And now it will follow you in that position. But the tracking works really nice. So you can actually see the small camera that's filming me right here. And this is really cool when you are a solo creator, single creator, who wants to have a little bit movement. The gimbal is also quite easy to stabilize and set up. This is the vertical position. If you want to film in horizontal position, it's pretty easy. Just remove your phone and then you can just simply turn this one and then you are in the horizontal filming position, just like the 16:9. Whenever you turn on the gimbal, it will automatically pair to the phone when you have the Hohen application also turned on. The application will control the gimbal, but it will also do the recording for you and you can do everything manually. You can also use this wheel on the side if you hit in manual mode, then you can change the zoom manually, or you can use the joystick right here to control the camera. So another way where you can do tracking with this gimbal is simply taking a target and then just mark around the target with your finger. And then you can activate the tracking. Now it will follow my hand no matter where it goes. Another way to track this one is also to mark this little house here. And then when you're just moving the gimbal, it will always make sure that this is in center whenever you are moving to the side and so on. So that is also pretty cool. Let's say we have this chair right here. So this one. So when I'm going around it, I'm just walking and then the gimbal is tracking everything, making sure that it's in center and also in focus, of course. That's also pretty cool.